basic framework, a system of rules and guidelines that we can all agree to. We'll call it a political system. And we'll need some hired hands to operate that system for us. But make no mistake about it, it's our system here for our benefit, and the hired hands just work for us. That whenever any form of government becomes destructive of these ends, it is the right of the people to alter or to abolish it. And to institute new government, laying its foundation on such principles and organizing its powers in such form as to them shall seem most likely to affect their safety and their happiness.